rest of this. Oh man, I don't want to tear her hair. Okay, here we go. And why is this? It looks like this also comes out, but I don't think it's supposed to. Precious. Christmas, leave me a comment below. Let me know. Typically, we don't decorate because we're usually not here in the winter for Christmas. We usually go see family members. So, we're usually traveling. And so, we've lived in this house for how long now? I think we've lived here for almost 3 years. And this is the first Christmas we've ever spent in our home. Because every other Christmas we've had to go travel to see family. So, this Christmas is a bit bittersweet. It's great because we at least get to stay at home and celebrate Christmas in our home. But it's sad because we aren't, you know, celebrating with our family. So that kind of sucks. But okay. So I think the next thing we have to do is put this little, I guess it's like a trim right here. So that's cute. Let's go ahead and take that off. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna spend our first Christmas in our home. And like I said, it's kind of bittersweet. But what are you guys gonna do for Christmas? What are your plans? I would like to know. And also, it's not sticking, y'all. Sorry. I may need to use like super glue. More than likely. Yeah, I wanna know. Leave me a comment down below and tell me what you plan on doing for Christmas. If you plan on doing anything, or what is your family tradition? Let's see. I need to stop lifting it, don't I? But I can't help it. Let's see. So, okay. So we did that, and it seems like she also gets shoes. So let's go ahead and tweezers and then put the Supposed to be like, you know, one of those hand